Hi, my name is Hannah Zierden, and because of the scholarships I received at Ohio State, I've been able to find my passion here. So whether it be mentoring students or doing research, my scholarships have really allowed me to fully dive into my Ohio State experience.
My name is Kirsten Bergman, and because of scholarship, I've been able to fully embrace Ohio State.
My name is Eric Aviles Garcia, and because of my scholarships, I've been able to fully commit myself to being a student at Ohio State. I don't have to worry about getting a job, a part-time job, or any kind of that worry. All my worries are academic and the research that I do.
And my name is Georgia Ravelli, and because I received a scholarship, I've been able to fulfill my dream of coming to Ohio State.
I'm Kirsty Cole, and tissue engineering and cancer research is something I've always been really passionate about.
I'm Vic Chabria, and because of your support, I've been able to follow my dreams of changing lives, serving as the president of Buckeyethon, and also with my work through undergraduate research.
What made you come to like Ohio State from California?
Like, with the scholarship I received, like, that's what made me come here. And like, being a first generation student, I had no idea how I was going to pay for college. I said, you know what, they're helping me out to be here, and I'm willing to put in the work. So I came here, and like, I keep my grades high, I've done research, and like, they help me financially, and I just do the work to tell them that it's worth it.
Did you get a scholarship when you came to Ohio State?
It's actually a really cool story how I found out I got it. So I answer the phone. He was just talking. He was like, hey, you know, you've been awarded this Hammond scholarship, and it was so great because it was a full tuition scholarship.
Wow, that's incredible.
Yeah, it was so crazy. And I was like, I started to like cry. Oh, yeah, it was really bad. And then like, I felt really bad because I felt like I was kind of rude because I was like, I need to call my mom. Yeah.
When my mom found out that I had it, she was just like, oh my gosh, because a burden was lifted off of our back.
I'm here to see Mr. Dietz, and so they took me over to him, and both Jim and Pat both like stood up and gave me this huge hug. I had never met them before, and they're like, oh, Hannah, it's so great to finally meet you. I know that I could ask them for any help, but it's also just really nice knowing that not only do they help me financially, but they care about my education, and they believe in me enough to spend their money on my education.
Yeah.
So.
When I came to school, I really didn't know what it is I wanted to study, but the coffee program involved me in, you know, engineering and entrepreneurship at the same time, and you know, that really allowed me to figure out, you know, when I graduate, I'd love to own my own business someday.
I mean, I thoroughly enjoy whenever we meet up with him. Like I said, I meet up with him once a semester, and we just like catch up, and then like he was able to really help me make my decision in terms of my next step once I graduate.
We're new here and we have like so much to accomplish, and a lot of it couldn't have been done, you know, without like the help that we're receiving, and I think that's so awesome because we all try so hard to get where we're at, and sometimes you need to just admit that you need a little help. And
yeah,
I mean, when I came to Ohio State, I always heard, you know, there are so many Buckeyes around the world, but I didn't really understand how strong that alumni base
yeah.
is and how much of them are willing to, you know, give back to the experience they had. I mean, it makes me excited about, you know, being able to provide this opportunity to the next Vic or whoever it is who's
yeah.
studying to be an engineer, entrepreneur, or whatever it might be.
Ohio State is my dream school.
It's my dream school too, and when I found out that I got a scholarship, I just, in the back of my mind, I thought about when I'm gonna start my family and all the loans that I won't have to pay back, because money that I'm getting in scholarships,
yeah,
it won't be.
If we didn't get those scholarship opportunities, we'd have you know, all these debts we have to pay off as we're students
mm-hmm.
too. And I can't imagine having to work and try to fulfill the same level of experiences that, you know, we get to have as students here.
I'd like to say thank you to all the present and past donors of Ohio State.
Your donations have allowed me to follow my dreams, and I just really wanted to say thank you and to let you know how appreciative I am.
Thank you for supporting the next generation of Buckeye engineers.